this is the Tommy. We are going to play Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Last time we have save some thieves before they are get executed. And today I don't know what to do. Seriously. Okay, here we go.
It's so. Have you taken a blow to the head?
Isn't that dangerous?
That's hardly an endearing display, Monsieur.
Now!
this. And now... Okay, here we go. What do we get from that?
Oh, for grazie. Come again, please.
Oh, there's someone need help, huh?
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I live today, and thanks to you, may kill more of the Borgia's Truces Scherani. Let me join my blade to yours, brother.
Yes, brother. Why? Why they are need a lot?
Perhaps later.
One.
Where is Pietro?
I cannot tell you. But Micheletto waits at the city gate east of the Terme di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like an accident.
He will lead me to Lucrezia's lover. Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear. Do what needs to be done. If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's thieves, I may require the help of my recruits.
Then Michele told to replace location report. Fine. This time I will sure use assassin recruits to kill this one. Why should I call a horse? I'm sorry, I think we need eagle vision.
Please, I have done nothing.
Francesco Trocchi, dear friend, would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador of Venezia. It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally. Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship? I am asking, not demanding. To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control. And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
Whatever you want to do.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope. Ah, but do I, Troche? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now. You intend to kill me, your most loyal friend? Of course not. Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret...
Guards! Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine.
No one else shall have her. Make doubly sure it is done correctly.
Who is the real Micheletto? Is this Micheletto?
I obey, Cesare. Oh yes. Dom Francesco's body in the Tevere.
Okay.
Can you get dressed? You follow me to the play. Capito. Tieni.
So. Okay, I think we have got the customs, but it seems we have detected, so what should I say? It counts as safe. We got it, but you need to restart it. Okay, here we go.
Have you lost your mind? Be gone from your shame.
Are you trying to impress the ladies?
Am I dreaming this?
Oh, so sad. Okay.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the plane. Capito. This is for you.
Two of them. Remember that. Okay, I have assassinated it. How unlucky you are. Move. Is that mean? Oh, I think we don't need horse anymore, but we still need him. Come on, you're the best horse. White horse.
Back.
Oh. The next one. Every time I play, I've always been detected by that thing. Okay.
Once you get rest, you follow me to the plane. Capito. Il tuo costume.
Finished. three of them. Okay, we have done. No horse anymore. No horse anymore. Seriously? Are you kidding me? No more horse. Just walking. Oh. Oh, I get it.
Colosseo.
Have you seen the young doctor who used to come every Venerdì?
I seek Pietro.
He acts on stage, signore. One of my men will take you to him.
Don't forget, I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for Pilate's call to the Centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.
How? That? Fight. Okay. Okay, guys. It seems tomorrow we will continue it. But now we cannot because duration. Okay? So, this is Dutomi. Hey you, get out from there. This is Dutomi, I'm out.